Oh, it is all the buzz this weekend. A fall favorite returns to the West Palm Beach waterfront. Of course, we're talking about the Green Market. We're so excited. Joining me now to talk about it is Dwayne Hamilton from the city of West Palm Beach. Thanks for joining us once
again. Thanks
for having us. And one of the vendors, Margaret Duryea, owner of Locks Farms. Thank you so much for being here. We start with you first. Tell us a little bit about what we can expect this year, the 24
seasons. We are super excited. This is the year that we produce fun for everyone.
Yes.
Yeah, we have over 90 vendors this season. Mm-hmm. And one of the cool things is we're going a little greener this year. We paired with our sustainability office and we are eliminating all the single-use plastic straws, coffee stirrers, styrofoam, and we're trying to promote these little guys.
Okay. And so is this something we can actually pick up or can purchase?
Yep. You can come by the information booth at the Green Market.
It's reusable.
Got a little engraving, West Palm Beach Green Market. It's
nice.
Reusable. And some of our beverage vendors are going to have this as well. They're going to put in the drinks.
So. You know, it's funny. I have a feeling the wave of the future is going to be, you're just going to carry these around in your purse or your pocket. It's just going to be something that you just don't
And we're hoping that by doing this at the Green Market, it's going to kind of set that, you know, bar in that tar.
Yeah, that's awesome. All right, so Locks Farms, located in Loxahatchee. Tell us a little bit about your business.
Well, we're a certified naturally grown farm, which means that we use all organic inputs, so you're not going to have any negative health effects from synthetic fertilizers or pesticides.
So if people come and find you on Saturday, what are they going to find? You brought some cool stuff to show us.
Well, we're going to have everything from microgreens to radishes, cucumbers, zucchinis. We always have a huge variety of salads. So whether you like something mild, like a mixed greens, or something peppery, like arugula, we have it.
Nice. And so have you been at the farmers or at the Green Market before?
This is our third season.
Third year, okay. Mm-hmm. So how many vendors this year?
Just over 90.
90
Yeah,
vendors.
It's going to be packed there, and we're very excited.
That's fantastic. Anything else new you want to share?
You're going to have to come out on Saturday and find out.
Oh, don't worry. It's already on our agenda. We are definitely planning to do that. Well, this looks fantastic. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
Where are you going to be located if people want to come find you? Do you know yet?
Yes,
we're putting you on the spot
a little bit because it's hard to describe, but just
right in the center.
Right in the center. Gotcha.
Good
okay. Well, it is really easy to navigate, so you can walk all around. It's fun. Sometimes you have to do more than one lap though to make sure you see everything.
That's right. You got to take the lap, see everything. Come by the Banyan, relax with some music, mimosas.
Yes,
great part.
Yep. I love that part. All right, that's awesome. Thank you so much for being here, and good luck to you guys.
Thank
you. We appreciate you coming in. The 24th season of the West Palm Beach Green Market returns to the waterfront. Again, it's Saturday, October 6th. It runs from 9 until 1. For more information, we're going to have a link on our website, WPBF.com, and go get yourself one of these new straws and help the environment out.
Yeah.
Sandra, I know you're going to grab one.